kids. How are you? Hope you all are safe and fine. I am Payal Mania, your junior KG teacher. And today I am going to teach you the letter U. Umbrella, you can enjoy in the rain. Okay children, U for umbrella. See children, this is your capital letter U or uppercase U. You have learnt in your nursery class. Then also see how to write it. One only step is there to write U. Simply what you have to do is you have to come down from up by standing and then curving. Then downside you have to make curve. Will go up. Then same way you have to go up. So this is your capital letter U. And this is your lowercase or small letter U. Okay children, see how to write it. Two steps are there to write small letter U. First you have to make a small U. Like uppercase, you see like this. From up to down you have to make a standing, then downside you have to make a curve. And same way you have to go up. Small you have to make, and then from up to down standing line you have to make like this. So this is your small U. Capital U and small U both sounds up. C. Capital U for umbrella. Sounds umbrella. And small letter U for umbrella. Both sounds same. Umbrella. Okay children. Capital U for up means going up. Small letter U for up. Both sounds same. Up. Capital U for under. The apple is under the table. Sounds under. And small letter U for under. The teddy is under the table. Both sounds same. Under. Capital U for uncle. Sounds uncle. And small U for uncle. Both sounds same. Uncle. Capital U for umpire. You have seen in matches, cricket matches. Capital U for umpire. And this is small U for umpire. Both sounds same. Umpire. See children, capital U and small U both sounds U also, like this. U for uniform. Capital U for uniform. And small U for uniform. Both sounds same. Uniform. Okay children. So now you understood capital and small letter U for U sounds up or U also. Okay, I have sent a worksheet with this video. So children, submit it on school's WhatsApp number or you can mail it. Okay children, thank you for watching this video. See you in the next video children. Bye bye and have a nice time.